This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final.
It's Burnley up against Manchester United.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Johan Berg Gudmundsson. On the ball, Cullen. Might be able to set up the chance. Very quick thinking there. It's looking promising. Made into the centre. And saved by the keeper. This could be the equaliser. And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Wasteful from United. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Oh, what an opportunity! Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And played the pass well. He had to react, and did. Oh, in with a chance! Ball is loose! And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Oh, nice ball. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee not hanging about here. He's decided to caution him, Stuart.
And he's going to be under a lot of pressure now. That was a poor challenge.
Firing it towards goal! And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Martial. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Burnley unable to hang on to the ball. Oh, good looking run. And stop defending when it mattered. And they've given him too much space. And a confident clearance, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. And it wasn't superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say. And is he going to do it, Martial? Couldn't quite hang on. Took care of it defensively. Can they hit on the break? It's a good looking ball, and he could cash in. Still an opportunity, and the keeper has it after that tension laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Who can he pick out? It's not a particularly good corner there.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? And good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
And an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Oh, how about that for the last line of defence? Showing good defensive judgment. Oh, super piece of play. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. It might be a favourable situation, this, for Manchester United. Up there towards Martial. This goes round again. And the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance. And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's in with a chance. Effective pressure high up the pitch, and so near on the volley.
Well, he'd be frustrated with that finish. That was a big opportunity there.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the ball. Rashford getting forward, really good build up, but no end product. Good looking move, this. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And with that, the first half comes to an end. So the ball is rolling again. United might be behind, but still plenty of time for them. What can they do in the second 45? Feeding it through. Wonderful chance.
Let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Finish! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Good weight on that pass. Carry promise, but petered out. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. United could get in behind the defence. It is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Showing a lot of guile there. And keeping it out. Oh, last-ditch defending at its very finest. It's a fine United move in the making. And will it be the level?
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
United regaining possession. Well, plenty of scope for them to attack. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Now, perhaps they can counter from here. Well, it broke down, alas. And a throw in for Burnley.
Well, the possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split between the two sides. It's been an enthralling encounter up to...
Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And straight into the meat of the penalty area. And you need your defender to take charge. The Red Devils have lost the ball. Good determination in the challenge. A throw in here. Bruno Fernandes has it. Difficult to stop him. Can they take the lead? Oh, it's in! To give them the lead in the final! The stuff that dreams are made of! Well, how about this? 4-3. Jay Rodriguez. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Into the advanced position. But they dealt with the threat posed. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. And playing it through. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager. And that's why he's offside.
Time for a change then. Well, bumped clear. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And United will get the throw in. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say,
sorry to interject, it's a chance. Is it going to be a goal? That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. Can they take the lead here? And a precise challenge just when it was required. This could be troublesome. Nice looking move. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Well, this corner bear fruit for them. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence.
And it wasn't
Superb distribution by the keeper, that we can say. McCullough. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. United being afforded too much space. Can he put them in front? Reading it well. Really smart stop. And no advantage for either side here.
Now he's kept his team 11 turns here. That was a really top-class save.
And over comes the corner. The keeper takes the ball, but the main thing is he held on to it. Just the challenge that was required. And just 5 minutes remaining. Still pushing for what could be a winner. And he's broken free. And he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
Not the pass he had in mind. Timely intervention. And 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. Eriksen. My goodness, that save. What a stretch he was. One for his own highlights. And a chance for Manchester United now. There's the delivery, and efficient defending. Might be a chance to break. Well, it could be on for him here. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Good work from Burnley to win it back. And space to exploit, maybe. Fine reading of the situation. Now, breaking at pace is always a possibility. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Could be troublesome. Might work out. Marcus Rashford. What a man here. Foiling his opponent completely. United looking to forge ahead. Let's see if the corner helps them. Is this the moment? Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Ndei Simiye. And out of play it goes, alas. Marcus Rashford. Well, they have it again. It is a decent looking attack here. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. All fairly run-of-the-mill in terms of what the keeper had to do. And we will have just one additional minute. Decides to shoot. Still possibilities. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties. We'll see. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Could play it in. This looks promising. But really sticking to their task defensively. Teammates available. Oh, good looking run. Opportunity. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Constantly thwarted. Chance here. They'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it's through here. And they needed to make that moment count. Still trailing.
Well, what a chance to draw level. Not sure they're going to get another one.
Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of it. In with a chance.
See this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? Wonderful chance, and he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. A final that will live long in the memory. It's not finished yet, because it's going to come down to a penalty shootout to settle the outcome. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And it's gone in. Can he remain calm? In it goes. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And the penalty converted here. And he steps up to take his penalty. had to score, and he does. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And he steps up to take the shot. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Can he convert? He's gambled on direction and won. Well, dead centre with that penalty. Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side in it. I think we might just have witnessed the unstoppable penalty. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. And there it is! That brings it to a conclusion, and a contrast in emotions. One team joyful, the other absolutely devastated.
Well, what drama, what scenes, and what a good finish to this game. It really has been exhilarating.
Well, in football, you don't forget these moments in a hurry. Due reward for their persistence and their overall excellence.
Well, it really has been engrossing today. Such a tight game, but you have to feel sorry for the losers. They were so close, but yet so far away.
And the parting mood has enveloped the stadium. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here.
Dreaming off before the game to come and pick this trophy up. What a performance from them.
Yes, a performance that has impressed absolutely everyone. And now it comes down to holding that piece of silverware aloft. The sweet taste of success. It has been quite the journey, and it comes to an end in style on the big stage.
And now the celebrations can begin. Not just the players, but also the fans, the coaching staff, everybody involved with this club. What a performance it's been.
And now, this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.